In surgery, the reef knot is a commonly used type of surgical knot for tying off sutures. It's a simple yet effective knot that ensures secure closure. This knot involves two layers of half hitches or throws positioned one atop the other, resulting in parallel threads when tightened. So far, we have seen how to create reef knots with left-handed knotting, and I'll now be demonstrating how to do the same with instruments. After passing the suture through tissues, position the needle driver parallel to the incision within the V that is created by the two ends of the suture. Loop the long end of the suture around the needle driver, reach over and grasp the short end. Cross your hands. Crossing your hands ensures that the throw lays flat with the threads intertwining in a parallel fashion, maximizing friction and security. Once again, bring the needle driver parallel to the incision within the V and repeat the process to complete a reef knot. Creating a surgeon's knot is easy with a needle driver. We start with the needle driver parallel to the incision. We create a double loop on the long thread to begin. We reach over and grab the short end, pulling it through the loop as we cross our hands. What is the purpose of the two throws at the base layer? It increases the area of contact between the threads, increasing the friction, which reduces the risk of the threads unraveling while we are completing the second layer of the knot. I now add another throw on top to complete the surgeon's knot.